welcome your SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan, a very proud champion. Of course, her left arm is a bandaged up, braced up because of the damage done by the armbar by Ronda Rousey last Saturday night. But Liv does hold one thing that no one else in WWE does. She is the only woman in the history of WWE to have beaten Ronda Rousey on two different occasions.
That's why she's our champion, Colt. An American dream story come to life. Went into SummerSlam, beat a Hall of Famer. Remain champion. Now, there's some question marks around it, but who cares? She walked into Nissan Stadium and out of Nissan Stadium the same way, and that's our SmackDown champion.
Liv Morgan! Now, Liv, this past Saturday, you were in the ring with a very vengeful, a very vicious Ronda Rousey, and Ronda thought that she won the match, and then she snapped when the referee held your arm up in victory. And now your arm is in a brace, and Ronda has been suspended and fined for her actions. So, Liv, can you tell us what's been going on in your mind since SummerSlam?
Yeah, honestly, Kayla, I am feeling so many different emotions. But when I look at this, exactly why I wanted to come out here. I want to address the elephant in the room.
Some of the rowdy bunch.
It's okay. It's okay. I appreciate y'all calling me out on my What I want to say is that this championship means everything to me. It's why I was able to withstand armbar after armbar after armbar. I survived three of Ronda Rousey's armbar, and yes, you know what? I did tap, but I tapped only after I thought the referee had counted three. When Ronda comes back.
Well, now Liv, of course, getting caught up in the emotions here tonight, and not surprised that this woman would interrupt her.
Liv Morgan, oh, this is sad to see. I think it's time for a hard dose of reality. You can stand up here and give your little innocent, noble Liv Morgan act to all these people, and some of them will buy it because they're dumb. But Liv, you and I both know that you shouldn't be the champion right now. Come on! Come on! It's pathetic. Honestly, it disgusts me. But you know what made me happy? You know what made me happy? Watching Ronda Rousey get her hands on you after you screwed her over. But I will admit, it's also a testament to how bad Adam Pearce sucks at his job, right?
Whoa. Pierce, Ricochet.
Oh. But Liv, standing here face to face with you this close, looking you in the eyes, I really, really love seeing you hurt.
Oh.
So here's what's gonna happen. Tonight I'm gonna win the gauntlet match. And then I'm gonna beat you at Clash at the Castle. And then I'm gonna break your heart because I'm gonna take away the one thing that matters to you most, and it's the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Wow. No doubt Liv has a target on her back.
That's what life is like as a champion.
The following contest is a gauntlet match in which the winner earns a SmackDown